Our preseason was about as good as it's ever been. We had it pretty well structured, and we're excited about our strength and conditioning program and the things we did on the mat early on. So it was about as successful as it's been since I've been here.
We're just getting after it all off season. You know, a lot of teams come in during preseason to kind of shake the rust off, but we stayed consistently working out, so we didn't even get rusty. So coming into the season, we were just ready to go.
Last year, I think we kind of ran out of time. So our goal is to not, you know, leave it to that last meet and really try to hit the ground running right off from our first meet and start with high scores and just carry that through the whole season.
The team looks really strong. I mean, we have signs all over the gym. One of our friends says, regionals or die, all the time.
It's nice to guide by example, and I like to show the freshmen like how to act, like how to get in the right mindset, and you know, just have a lot of fun. And it's nice because all the seniors are in the same mindset, so they all help me and they all contribute just as much as I do.
I think last year we laid the foundation for what our expectation was, and this year we're trying to raise the bar. And last year we broke 4 school records, and this year we're trying to rewrite the whole record board.
The team is young, but we're progressing a lot. I expect big things from a lot of the younger guys, and I know the older guys are going to put up some big numbers.
They're all fierce competitors. We know that about them. The ideas of attention to detail and learning how to do the little things from day to day. To prepare themselves, you know, for the big meets coming in February and ultimately in May and June.
We're looking really strong. There's a little nicks here and there, but that's to be expected. Like, our bodies are getting used to it again. We've had a summer off, but we're looking a lot stronger, a lot more competitive, a lot more motivation.
6 people we had at the Outdoor Nationals. It motivates the people to let them know, hey, it can be done here at Rutgers University. We just have to commit ourselves to the training, commit ourselves to making positive change from a technical perspective and getting better conditioning, and we too can achieve.